shards.
Oh my gosh.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have an amendment to make to our safety demonstration. If you did need to put on oxygen during the flight, you would need to remove your face mask prior to doing so. Thank you.
Take a seat for takeoff.
Thank you.
gentlemen, a very good afternoon and a warm welcome on board this British Airways flight to London. My name is Jamie McPherson, I'm the customer service manager on board today's flights. It's a great pleasure to have you on board with us today, and we'd like to take this opportunity to warmly welcome back our executive club members and One World frequent flyers. As the captain has already mentioned, and with your safety in mind, we do recommend that whenever you are seated, you keep your seatbelt fastened, and it must be securely fastened and visible whenever the seatbelt signs are switched on. When it is safe to leave your seat, do take care when retrieving items from overhead lockers, as items may have moved and they could fall out, causing injury to yourself or someone around you. Well, to help us comply with distancing guidelines, we do kindly request that, as far as possible, you remain in your seat throughout the flight, and that you avoid moving around the cabin or queuing in the aisle. If you do need to use the washroom at all, we ask that you take a moment to check that the green and vacant signs are eliminated to avoid you having to wait in line. Just a reminder that we do require everyone to wear a face mask during the flight, and if at any time you require any assistance or you're feeling unwell, please remain seated and then press the call button in the panel above your head or raise your hand and one of the cabin crew will be able to provide assistance at your seat. We're a team of three cabin crew looking after you today. I'm joined by my esteemed colleagues Amanda and Marlene. In just a few moments we'll commence our onboard service today and we'll be offering a pre-packaged light refreshment with a drink to all customers. If there's anything else at all we can do to make this very short journey more comfortable for you, then please do just let one of us know. But in the meantime, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
possible from the flight deck. Cancel with progress for you as promised. Well, we have just left our cruising altitude of 19,000 feet with a slow descent down towards London Heathrow now, which is 60 miles directly in front of us. Expecting no delays for our arrival, so we should be landing in just under 20 minutes time from now, which will be a good half an hour ahead of the scheduled arrival time. Once we have landed, a fairly short taxi into the parking stand. As I said, hopefully be on stand just before the next hour at 1 o'clock. If there's significant changes, I'll come back and update you. It's looking a bit brighter at Heathrow now. Clouds are breaking. Temperature of 17 degrees Celsius. And speak to you again on the ground. Thank you.
in 10 minutes of landing. 10 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has now switched on the fasten seatbelt signs. As we shortly landing at London Heathrow Terminal 5. Please now return to your seat and make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away and the overhead lockers are under the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in a front row seat or an emergency exit row should place all items in the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please check that your table is folded away, your seat is in the landing position with the armrest down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you're seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and stow the safety card in your seat area. In the event of emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Ladies and gentlemen, once we have arrived, we'll be disembarking all customers in small groups. Please remain seated until your seat row is announced. Please also follow the distance markers within the airport terminal. Thank you.
Thank you very much, cabin crew. Take a seat now for landing.
Is it a video? Why?
and gentlemen, on behalf of Captain Al Barnes and the entire crew, everyone welcome to London. Just a quick time check for you, it's just approaching 5 minutes to 1 in the afternoon. In just a few moments, we'll have you arriving at Heathrow Terminal 5A. Until then, please do remain seated and with your seatbelt fastened. And until the captain has switched off the fastened seatbelt signs. You can now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services from any handheld electronic devices. Before leaving us today, please do ensure that you have all your personal belongings with you, and do remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area. When the seatbelt signs have been switched off, we do kindly request that you remain seated and refrain from collecting any of your personal belongings from any overhead stowages. To support continued distancing, we'll be disembarking the aircraft in small groups as previously mentioned. And we therefore ask you to remain seated until your row number has been announced. When you are retrieving items from overhead lockers, do take care, as some items will have moved around and they could fall out, causing injury to yourself or someone around you. As you disembark today, please do try to maintain a distance of 2 meters between yourself and the person in front of you. And just a reminder that face masks are a requirement to be worn here at Heathrow Airport. Now, once you've left the aircraft, if your journey ends here at Heathrow today, you should simply follow the yellow signs for arrivals. And if you have a flight connection today from Heathrow, the purple signs to flight connections. Just a note for those customers on the BA480 to Barcelona this afternoon at 2:20. Your flight today will depart from gate A11, that's Alpha 11. Well, all of us here at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome all those of our customers who live here in London and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you've got further to travel today, then we wish you, as always, a safe and pleasant home journey. Really, it has been our pleasure to serve you, and we do hope to have the opportunity to welcome you on board another British Airways flight in the not-too-distant future. Once again, from us all, thank you. Take care, and a very good afternoon.
Manual and cross-check. Thank you.